John McAfee, the antivirus software entrepreneur, has fled Belize, where he's wanted for questioning in connection with the death of a neighbour. The 67-year-old has crossed into Guatemala with his girlfriend, where he is to seek political asylum. Things turned sour for the multimillionaire after he discovered the body of Florida businessman Gregory Fowle on November the 11th. McAfee went into hiding, claiming police and government harassment.
I have been continually harassed by the government. They have attempted to charge me with every crime, ranging from running an antibiotics laboratory without a license, to hiring security guards without a license, to having improper paperwork for my company, and most recently, the murder of my neighbor.
McAfee says authorities in Belize would kill him if he turned himself in for questioning. The Prime Minister of the country said McAfee is paranoid and bonkers.